I am in constant pain from service to my country.
I'm disabled with a spinal injury.
I've got full-blown AIDS.
But we are lucky to live in New Mexico.
Because medical marijuana is the only treatment
that works for us.
We have the best and tightest run program in America. It's a model for the rest of the country.
Now Susana Martinez wants to take away my medicine.
Don't take away my medicine.
I just want to hold my grandchildren.
How much suffering is enough?